SoundMan, Monster God.
So in the Tahoe, we did the new Pioneer 2400 doubled in, and it's a den and a half size opening on that car, so you can do a simple mod, even you guys at home can pull it off, and that's why we're showing it, try to give a little simplicity so you don't have to get all crazy and modify your dash to fit a doubled in.
Helping him because you asked me to.
Why? Why are you mad at him?
I'm not helping that little ungrateful anymore.
Why?
Because he's ungrateful, dude. Doesn't appreciate nothing.
What happened the other day with it?
I think you're being too rough on him, man. I mean, I always feel like Jordan has like a really good attitude.
And he doesn't appreciate the help. He when I help him. In general, when I don't help him.
That's reason enough not to help him.
I'm only doing this for Douglas.
You know the problem with the speaker shit?
What?
These things, they up right here, and then when you screw them in, they ground. That's probably the problem. And look, this one's kind of...
I got 99 problems and the kicker ain't one.
Kick me.
Really simple. All you need to do is file the top and bottom and fill in the sides with some ABS, and the trickiest part is going to be mounting the radio and getting your hole lined up, but overall we're showing it to you because it's the quickest budget way to get a doubled in your den and a half size opening.
Some of you guys that have been following our YouTube channel for a long time have seen the Mule. It's a project I started probably 8 years ago, and a close friend of mine was involved on it, and it's like, this car's been like daisy chained through a few people, and it's just one of those cars that really needs to get done, and I was never in a hurry for it because I needed the money to finish it, and I knew I would never have all the money up front just to dump into it, so I'm glad we got a little bit of money to work with. We kind of fully recovered financially from the move, so it's time to get the project started up again. This week we ordered a bunch of parts for it, so we should be getting it running pretty soon here. Right now, Rafa and Dave, who used to work at the shop, you guys have heard about Dave. They're measuring out some parts so we can, you know, get the right spindles on the front that it needs, get the right wheels for the lug pattern so we can get some wheels on it so that when it is running it can steer and move.
excited about the progress on the Mule because I can't wait to drive it. Ever since it came to SoundMan on a Home Depot cart, I've been stoked about trying to get some progress going on it, but just we ran out of time, and now we have a little bit of time that we're gonna try to throw into this thing, and hopefully we can get it running, maybe get out there and see some of you guys at some shows.
And then you want to put a bung in the back wall so that...
No, we're just going straight in there with...
braided? Oh yeah, that's braided. Not from there, braided. Yeah, we're going braided right out.
Dual 40 millimeter cars.
So what are we doing? 91 Toyota truck.
Toyota
pickup look at it.
The Mule is a combination of a Volkswagen Squareback, a Volkswagen bus, a Toyota truck, and is there another car mixed in with that? The front clip is from a Toyota truck, Toyota pickup, so it's got upper and lower A-arms. The front headlights are bug headlights with the bezels welded in. It's got a full custom frame, it's built to lay body, it's fully bagged. It's got a nice notch behind the back seat for a good size stereo. And the back window's from a bus. The square back was cut and pushed into a little truck with a bus back window. So it's a pretty cool, unique car. You know, I think it's gonna get a lot of attention. It already gets a lot of attention just from around here.
Customer came in with a 2006 Subaru STI, and he wanted satellite radio and he wanted Bluetooth. So we went with a Alpine CDE-123 with the Sirius XM tuner and the KCE-400 Bluetooth. It gives you hands-free calling and does high-quality Bluetooth streaming.
For the STI, we did an Alpine Bluetooth radio, random mic, satellite radio, put the antenna in the back. It was just a basic quick install, wire up the harness, put the dash kit in. It sounded nice, really nice.
Knock this out, bitch!
Jordan has a thing for me and the word nice. To me, everything is nice. He's nice, Doug's nice. Everyone's nice to me, and I like to say nice. But every time I say nice, Jordan decides to be mean to me and just talk. Every time he does that, I just want to him in the butt.
him in the butt.